Welcome back. This is Snacker1080, and this is part 8 of AC3 Let's Play. And, oh, we got a mission from him. So, from here on, I will be doing this Let's Play blind, as I haven't seen anything past.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Peace,
Charles. He'll grow in
here. Oi! Get free, you fussock! Get back here! Daddy needs a drink!
How fares the search? Maps and maps are not perfect. But if you look at the contents, you'll need to earn their trust, Professor.
Oh, my dear, on how we might be affecting that.
Wow, I think that's just like
this.
It's not like anyone was trying to
help
her. She is. Oh, God.
Do you know where they're being held?
Right now.
Benjamin Churchwell. He's a finder and a fixer. He's also on your list.
Well, where have I heard Benjamin Churchwell?
Well done.
I don't even remember. We got 324 pounds. So, I don't even know what mission we're doing. Well, I don't even know how to do the missions. Wait, isn't there a mission out here? Yes, there is. Right.
Wonderful.
Oh, man.
Charles? Sir?
Maybe I should train him to be an assassin someday.
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere.
What do we do?
We find him.
Picture of it with your phone. Or cut it out. There are a lot of times, huh? Well, just kidding, guys. You know,
I'll show you
I
now.
Know that. I'm like, he's all, Right, we go over here. Investigate the neighborhood. Right, so guys, just to let you know, I still will be doing Minecraft. If you just started, actually, news on that, I don't even know when, because I've been real busy on this, because I enjoy this game so much. I gotta go this way. Alright. So put down in the comments and let me know what you think of this game. because to me, I love this game. It's so amazing. Let me just run through this thing. I wanna walk. I wanna do parkour, but I don't know what will happen. Yeah, looks like no, I'm not gonna have to do. I see. We have to go on the very tippy top of that building. Alright. Oh, this will be my first time jumping to a pile of hay from the very top of the building, guys. That'd be amazing. Why is there a door up there? Almost there. You know, I would hate to have to build these being all the way up. Well, excuse me. Yeah. Oh, that's so boss. Holy crap, that's awesome. Oh, there is one. No, let me. We. That was interesting. We have to go over there. What are these? Oh, listening to their conversation. Let's do some parkour, guys.
I lost the prize. But it'll be big. are a scoundrel. Let them pay the price for it.
Sorry about this, guys. I'm not really sure that if I'm supposed to be fine.
The area has definitely suffered a decline in character. Indeed. All manner of Arabs and nasty lads now walk the streets. Why, just earlier today I had a run-in with some. Do tell. It was down by the church. A group of men comes rushing through. One of them suddenly falls to the ground.
Time, let's not jump over everything and just run there, okay? So right after this eavesdrop, I'm actually gonna end the video because we're running out of time.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you're raised in the manner that I was.
Alright, let's see how far we get.
It guides the feet when running and climbing, informs the hands in striking and fighting. But most of all, it transforms the senses, and we begin to know the world in a different way.
But whatever, guys, I'll figure it out later. But so, thanks for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, and follow me on Twitter @DJSJared.